multiple choice questions scaring you. Are you guys confused how to do it? Do not worry my friends, as this video will help you to overcome your problem. Hello everyone, I am Garima Singh. Welcome back to my channel. In my today's video, I'll be sharing few of the tips that will help you to solve multiple choice questions correctly. But before that, let's understand their meaning. These are the questions in which multiple options are available. Always keep in your mind that you know it all, answers are right in front, you just need to figure it out. Coming on to the tips, tip number one here is stop hurrying. Dear friends, do not rush. You have ample of time. The question paper is set according to the number of questions and the time an individual will take to solve these questions. Tip number two here is read carefully. Read it twice, understand what the question is demanding and find out the keywords. After finding the keywords, now you have to relate these words with the concept that you have learned while preparing. Coming on to the tip number three, it is known as the process of elimination. In this process, you need to eliminate the distractors or the wrong options from the above question, as this will help you to reach the right option. I have one illustration here. Suppose this is the question that you get in your exam. It says, what is the color of sky? So the keywords here are color and sky. So accordingly, you need to eliminate the distractors and this will lead you to reach the right option. Before I conclude today's video, let me just quickly repeat the tip. Number one is read carefully. Number two, show your thinking. Number three, eliminate the wrong answers, and here you are on the right answer. That's it for today's video. If you like my video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.